Yeah.
I bet every time he
miserable jerks in their houses.
I bet every time he logs on, he's like, ugh, I hope stupid Bort's not on. I hate him so much.
But then,
I'm
like,
definitely
but,
not in love with him.
Exactly. Like it's like, it's
I don't want to kiss him on the mouth or anything. He's
I'm
so
definitely
dumb.
Not thinking about him at all day, every day, in anger enough to write a message to him.
What? Yeah. Like, I mean, in game, it's like, all right, that's fine. I get that. But like after the game, you have to like private message me and like. Tell me that, like, every team game you're gonna play with me afterwards, like, you're gonna team kill me?
Wait, like, is there friendly kill? Or friendly fire?
Okay, you have to... You can't, like, unteam yourself, like, after the game starts. So, like, you're always allied with someone, but you can, like, manually target.
Wow.
So it's like a lot of work.
It's like a lot of work.
A ton of work. For like no payoff. All it does is make sure everyone else has a miserable time.
That dude.
But like, and like, does that guy
IRL.
Like, and like that guy, does he possibly think that you as a human being would like not like. Like, I mean, wouldn't you just leave? Like, if you couldn't block him, wouldn't you just immediately resign from any game that you get matched up with him? Like, why would he think that you would actually still continue to
especially
play?
Especially because it's unranked.
And get,
like,
and
it's
get
not a
targeted.
Big deal.
Like, oh man, this is no fun. Oh well, I'll just keep playing. Like,
God, all what? I want. You know, if the matchmaking works in such a way that, like, you can be matched with players you. Blocked and
right.
reported, which I don't know why it would be that way, but like if that is the case, like I hope he's just not on my team. Like I had the unfortunate, the misfortune, I suppose, to get matched with him like on my team, so I couldn't really
right.
do anything about it. And the guy does nothing but cannon rush. Both
freaking
games.
Those cannon rushers, I'll tell you what.
I mean...
Ben, StarCraft LP1, so I can finally know what you're talking about with that game.
As if watching 100 LPs, you'd still understand. You'd still be like, what's happening?
I feel like since I know
Zerg,
Age of Empires...
Zerg, 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 Zerg.
I feel like since I know Age of Empires pretty well that I would get it eventually.
You feel that way.
I feel... Well, I mean, StarCraft... I mean, once you get the basics of it, like, it's pretty easy to understand from there. And...
But I do want to see a story playthrough.
Oh, yeah, no, it would definitely be
I do
be
like
campaign.
The story.
It would be campaign, because... Because
yeah. I like, of... I mean, we make fun of Hom's story because it's pretty beat, but, like, StarCraft story I always liked, like, the bits of lore I knew and stuff.
Yeah, well...
From the StarCraft 1 that I did play, which is very minimal.
I really actually... I do want to go through StarCraft 1 sometime soon.
Nice.
RIP!
It's, yeah, that would be great. I would enjoy watching that.
You know, Blizzard's been doing, updates to... They pushed out an update for Diablo 2.
I did see that.
Wow.
That was pretty big.
And Warcraft 3, actually. And I think they're saying they're going to do a balance patch for
wow.
Warcraft 3.
That's amazing.
So... Obviously, they're working on StarCraft.
I mean, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's above and beyond because there's no one would complain if they made no changes to Diablo 2. No one would care.
Yeah, people would find ways to make it work on like modern OSs and stuff, but like Blizzard's just like, you know, we'll do it. And you know, you can actually survive.
You either want 1 foot closer.
Yeah. Nice Master Key, bruh. Master Key, Master Key,
Compass!
Why do you get
that's a weird
so
looking key.
Late in the dang dungeon?
That is such a weird looking key.
I'm triggered. You should get it, like, first thing. Like, come on, mate. Although I'm not triggered by this. It's pretty cool. What? Oh.
It was just locking onto something in the water.
Elaborate.
A swim. Go for a swim.
Hey, a swim.
Hey, a swim. You missed that one blue.
I'm sure
it
doesn't
hurt. Hey, swim. You're my favorite customer.
Hi, doggy.
Yo, when are we going to watch The Room and just comment on it for an LP? It'll be LW, oh, let's watch.
I love it.
The stories we can tell.
What a great film.
The only thing you ever have to tell anyone when they watch that and you like, there's a million stories about it, but the only one you have to tell anyone to really get them interested is, hey, this girl, it's like the first movie she ever did, and the very first scene that they did was like the sex scene. Like, that's like, they just started up and they're like, hi, how's it going? So, this is the scene we're doing.
Like, it's just so obvious that Tom Wise so, like, saw her and then was like, we've been the sex scene. Like, what?
Oh, shit. He is.
Left the green one behind, Trevor!
Club!
Let me show you this thing make an entire revolution so you realize that their gears
are
going
to
keep
moving. I get
it. Wait, I don't.
Dude, try do the flip, do the flip, do the flip.
Whoa, knocked him off.
Look at that, all that water.
I love that you have to wait for the door to close. That's
whoa. Wow. Dude, you are plumbing through this right now. Look at all that water going through.
Look at this. Stop. Close. Yes.
Loading! It's called loading, bro!
All good games have to load, even really good games like this. Okay? Okay. Maybe he walks in and he, like, has to take it all in.
Can't
like,
skip.
Like,
can't skip.
Look
can't
at this.
Skip. Can't skip. Can't skip.
Oh, yeah.
Can't skip.
A lot of water in here, Trev. What are you gonna do?
Don't do that. Don't rip off your. John is dead.
Did you mean to do that, or didn't you mean to do that?
That is so annoying.
I like this hook shot. This version of the hookshot, cool. In my opinion.
Now, is, picked up a green. Is, this hookshot useful outside of this dungeon?
Yes. It's good. Used a good bit. Nice. Also, you pick up, something to make the hookshot even cooler, so it's like the best iteration of the hookshot.
Nice.
But it's gonna last something, so it's gonna like, super late.
It's kinda like the grab gun Halo and Halo Half Life 2.
So it's
grab gun boom.
Oh yeah.
That was a great weapon.
Well, let me make a topical reference. It's kinda like Trevor the Fear Steez mask. In so much that you can only use it in the final battle. Do you like that topical reference?
Oh!
Freaking blood tear, unbelievable.
These guys are driving me batty.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Where are you going? Hey, Link.
It's like a carousel.
Link, what are you doing? Oh. Just.
Oh, God.
Hanging around?
Oh, no! Ah.
Dang it.
See that shit? Oh, you jumped down. There was a green rupee that went down.
Okay. Uh oh.
Now, this is like the only room that you've swim. You notice, like, the entire time I haven't been swimming.
Yeah, you've been sliding at most.
It's just a weird decision for when the swimming controls are actually good.
Uh-oh.
I like this mechanic with the heavy boots.
cool yep. stuff underwater. Whee!
Nice. Good job with the green ruby. See, that puts you to 301. Imagine where you'd be without that.
Without that one green ruby you picked up.
Okay. Okay.
Nice meme. Oh, thank goodness. Ah! Feels good. What? You don't know where you go?
Pretty sure there's a bomb thing that I have to...
Totally. Yo, it's right here! You see that? There you go, B.
Hey, swim.
Hey, swim!
Hey, I'm swimming here.
It's weird that they make the color scheme on the, like, the torches, like, similar to the shot. Target.
Oh, they freaking know.
Hey!
I knew it was there all along.
Oh, hi.
Oh!
Just in case you didn't have a bomb.
We're giving you everything you need. Nice, bro. Can you place it?
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, it's just really awkward.
It is. Can't attack me during a cutscene, you idiot.
That thing's like, my brother! No! Why must we always explode?
Why do we have a bomb in our mouths?
It's just the way life is for bombfish.
Best key.
Nah, it's like 20, it's 20 rubies.
You think? I think it's a key. Oh, five! Get out of here with five.
Can you put it back?
Back in with one green rupee.
They should add that to the new Zelda. Would you like to pick up these rubies?
No.
Go away.
Well, yes, I'd like to pick them up, but then I'd immediately like to drop them. What do you, like, pull out their, like, soul?
Yep.
My organs!
That's pretty rough.
My Metroid brain! Get it?
I don't approve of this game. Oh, yeah. Here we go. This is my favorite room in the entire game.
This is actually my best game.
That's why it's Spencer's favorite.
Because piranhas take a lot
of health. Whoa.
Wait a second. Do I do this from another room? I think I do it.
What?
These freaking piranhas.
Please, I don't want to wait. Although the boss of this dungeon is super easy.
Like, was that mid-boss harder than the actual boss?
Yeah. It
was. Better be on...
Oh, now he's leaving behind yellow rupees?
Dude, it just doesn't matter.
Oh my gosh.
Trust me, I'm wondering the same thing myself.
Makes you wonder, like, when you're not at the store. Is he just like, ah, don't worry about it. This game's $10. Ah, that's not it. Just take it.
Oh, that's how you do it.
Can't skip. Paused. Whoops.
Oh, and you drop in from here. That's brilliant. I knew it all along.
Yes. Thank you.
Bear gave me a lot of reasons.
Pretty honestly triggered. There we go.
It's kind of like right before a boss battle. You're like, oh man, there seems to be a lot of ammunition in this one room. Well, I guess I won't think anything weird happening.
I wouldn't think anything weird from this boss key.
Okay, all we have to do is just go finish the dungeon. And then back into the bed.
Ben, you're gonna make it. For once, I'm not the sleepy one. I'm not the sleepy dude 666.
That's me.
Brandon, what do you think about this whole thing?
Oh, Jeff. That's what I think, bro.
I wonder if Brandon's GF likes Silverstein.
I'm not here because I have to be sleepy with my GF.
Whoa! PG Ben. They're watching Silverstein on YouTube, okay? That's what they're doing.
That my favorite moment of 2016 was after like 6 weeks straight of being named Brandon and that meme forever. Brandon just out of nowhere. Wow.
Never to be seen again.
Wow. Just wow.
I want to pretend you read everything. You have 5,000 new messages.
Well, let me just read through these quick. Yeah, my name's Brandon, and I have a beard, and I'm my GF, and I don't know. Hey, Brandon, what are you doing? Hey, Brandon.
It's perfect. If you would have, like, extrapolated a little longer, it would have been like, ah.
Just one word.
Or no, if it was just like seen by Brandon, and then the next time you talk to him, he's like, "Oh yeah, I read that whole thing." What, you didn't say anything?
No,
nope. Yeah, figured whatever. Didn't seem worthy of saying anything.
Yeah.
Okay.
he even like looks downtrodden.
He knows. That is dumb, there's only one. They could have added four or five more. Easily. Here we go, look at this.
Leave the mask.
Spin.
Even better.
Oh, God.
VR!
Closing my eyes.
For the VR.
Yeah, seriously. I already get sick and like 3D games when they like have a lot of motion blur, or like movies with a lot of motion
Apparently,
blur.
It made it a lot better that you don't really get sick, but
I played we Chris Tony's wife Michelle's brother Chris works for MTV and he had the Oculus Rift like way back when it was still in beta. They got one for the studio or something. And he brought it over. And, like, most of the, like, dumb apps were pretty silly, but, like, you could play Alien Isolation. Like, when that came out, it had options for that. And so, like, you weren't, obviously, it wasn't, like, the VR now, like, where you're, like, actually walking around, you know? But you were controlling it with a mouse and a keyboard, but, like, you were looking around instead of the mouse.
Oh, my God.
But, like, it after, like, 10 minutes, like, it wasn't that I felt sick, but it was just, like, my head tingled, or, like, I just felt weird.
That's the cancer.
It was so... Like, no, it was, like, something to do with the fact that it was, like... Like, look, like, it just... It was disorienting.
Yeah.
And I was like, this is not great. But, I mean, obviously that was in beta, so, I mean, it's... That was, like, probably over a year ago. So I'm sure a lot has changed. It's just still crazy.
I'm excited to check it out.
Yeah, I don't know.
Imagine doing...
I imagine I like, will try it when it's, like, perfected rather than, like I hate early adopting anything.
Well, here's the thing. It's also early adoption, and it's super expensive.
Oh, yeah. Like, you're the computer that runs it has to be, like, really beefy.
Also, like, the headset itself is, like, the Oculus is 600, and the Rift is 800.
Amazing.
Or, not the Rift, the Vive.
Right, right.
Dang.
I'll get one when they're, like, sub 500 at least.
Yeah.
And this is easy? This doesn't look easy.
I know, it looks pretty terrible.
Hey, do you know what I would say? I would say, Ben! That's what I would say. I would say, Benjamin! What a great boss!
Nice! Is that his eye?
So this is just like the Ocarina of Time, Morpheus boss, or whatever it's called.
I mean, this game is pretty much just Ocarina of Time.
Oh crap, Bombush!
I don't really do anything. I don't understand this boss.
Oh! Oh, Ali just ate you, so...
You don't gotta understand nothing when
two you're... Two hearts! Damn!
The stage this is set in reminds me of Shadow of the Colossus.
Yeah.
The emptiness and whatevs.
The architecture.
Yeah.
Excited for that last Guardian.
Yo, it's coming out. It's coming out. Oh.
See ya.
See ya. Oh yeah.
Jeez.
I mean, this stage is humongous.
Holy crap! That thing is massive.
So, it looks way cooler than you actually what you have to do. You just sort of, like, swim close, hookshot its eye, and then attack it. That's it.
What? Very shallow. Actually... Wonder if it's inspired by.
Did this game come out?
It was probably very close.
I got it. I'm gonna look it up faster.
Alright. I have a feeling that Shadow of the Colossus came out.
I have a feeling Shadow of the Colossus came out after.
Shadow of the Colossus came out in 2005.
Okay, so it was before. Because this came out in 2006.
Okay. Wow. Shadow of the Colossus came out a week before Japan in America.
Actually! No, Trevor.
So that is it. That was the boss. He doesn't attack you. I don't know what he does.
I mean, like, that's so close that there's no way you could... I mean, they were developing it at the same time. But it makes you wonder if, like, one of the dudes, like, happened to be at the other studio or something, being like, hey, they have this cool mechanic where it's, like, a big, giant boss, and then you, like, ride on its back and...
I mean, all the bosses in Shadow of Colossus are better than this one.
Yeah. Oh no! You've drained the water temple.
I don't know. The only boss I don't like in Shadow of the Colossus, because I always have a really hard time, is the one where it peeks in the ground at you. I hate that boss. That's the only one I feel is unfair, because like you have to make him look in the ground at a certain place, and it's just really hard to do it. Every other boss I find to be like fair. Oh well.
So we have a resident sleeper in here.
Resident sleeper.
Resident Ben Jabort. If I was playing StarCraft 2 with Bort, I would be yelling at him so
I would be
much.
So mad. I would totally team kill him.
You know what I say? I say Heroes sucks.
The worst game! Could not be worse.
You guys are asking for it.
Oh no. He's been recording it all. Shall we go? What if you just didn't pick up the heart container?
Yeah,
what if you just
so
didn't?
Cool.
Okay. Well, we're done with LPs. Let's not wake that up.
Let's go upstairs. Jod.
Whoa. Thank you, Bass Jod.
So,
dude, I'm ready to party all night. I'm ready to party all night. Oh, is that it?
Are we doing more?
I don't know. We can be done.
We can do more. It's just...
it's just... what?
I mean, what's the next, like, area or whatever?
The Lost Woods and getting the Master Sword.
Whoa.
This
that
dude.
That dude looks awesome. Dang, yo. Make a wish. I'm the dragon. Cool. Did you die? That's it?
That dude's pretty hardcore.
Seems rough that they kill you in a cutscene. He just throws it away.
He's like, what?
Garbage. That mouth. Now
no,
that is a
that
joke.
Is a joke.
Slam dunk.
Okay.
Whoa.
Okay, Sith Lord.
My god.
So they like...
Yep! Yeah! Oh, damn it.
Dude's pretty strong, by the way.
So there's this tumor in your brain.
Oh! What?
Okay.
Oh, this is creepy. I'm going to suck your blood. Light darkness.
Light darkness.
None of that matters. No red.
No.
Yeah,
what is going
four,
on with this? Whoa!
20.
Ew! His tongue's in there. Ew! He's got string of saliva.
Actually, I think those are just weird teeth.
No. Really? I like, what is he, have needle teeth?
Yeah.
Creepy. Light world.
Light world. Oh, yeah. Light world.
Maybe he's about to get
killed. Really?
Oh, man. You know, like, Twilight people don't like the light at all.
Oh, my
God. Game
dead?
Over.
It's dead.
Thank goodness.
Damn. Oh god, this dude's creepy. Huh? Where did the wolf go?
If only I moved a little faster. Dang it, I gotta learn how to move faster.
Well, time to walk home. It'll only take me 16 years.
Dang it, it wasn't like fall.
Thank you. she make it?
She's just super messed up.
Princess Castle. Princess. I guess... I don't know, you want to call it a part?
I mean, at least get to the castle.
All right, get to the castle. Get to the castle.
I mean, I was going to stop at the cutscene.
Oh, okay. Yeah, stop at the cutscene.
But you wanted me to continue.
Yeah, stop at the cutscene.
I wanted to see the cutscene.
All right, now you can stop. I like that cutscene. That was good.
It was a cool cutscene.
Put it in this part.
It was meant for this part.
Let's get to the castle. All right.
But then when you get to the castle, you might as well go to the next part, too.
If there's a cutscene at the castle.
I mean, what? We're
I
only
do
like.
Want to see it.
If there's only 70% left in the game, we might as well do like 60% of it.
I guess. Oh, I'm gonna. Oh, you're gonna see ya. I'll be waiting here for you. Oh, I've got to get you this one. I'm gonna get.
I'll throw this thing at you. Woof. Woof. Woof.
Okay.
All right. Good. Oh, cat.
Dude, that cat is meant to be.
It what? Cool. Just died.
Oh my gosh. Right. Well, perfect timing,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, perfect timing.
Hey. Wow. Hey, Ben, what's going on, dude?
He wasn't asleep for like 20 minutes.
Anyway, we'll see you next time, guys. Bye. That
bye,
was,
Brandon.
That was literally.
Oh, Jeff.
This is Brandon signing off.
So I really hope you have the charger because I need to save this.
Well, didn't you just save?
Oh right, yeah, I can just.
Nah, who cares?
Yeah. No, I'm. Jeez, I don't know.
Can you, fams, grab your beer bottles, please, fams? Thanks, fams.
Okay, fums.
Oh.
Nice.
Like fans, but different.
I'll tell you how much it matters. Zero.